Today, I'm going to teach you how to make a fairy garden. I have a pot and everything else that I need to make it. First thing we do is put in some gravel so it covers up the holes in the bottom. We have some bottles. We're going to put it in so that we don't have to use dirt.
As much dirt
as we would usually have to. We saved these and reused and recycled them. And we lay them down like this. Now we need to put some dirt in. Now we're going to put the plant in. It's a Venco coral, also named as Cora magenta, and it takes full sun.
Move it to this side. Put it over the small bottle. There you go. That's good. Good.
Now we're gonna put in some water.
Winter.
Now we're going to put in some more. We're going to add a little bit more dirt because I can still see my bottle. Now we're going to add some more gravel.
To make it pretty.
Now we are going to put in the figurines. way this looks, so I'm going to move it over here. And I'm gonna put this right here. Oops. This fell over, so I need to put it back. This. Okay. Now I'm gonna sprinkle some of these little green rocks in here to make it look pretty. They look like crystals, kind of. I'm gonna sprinkle it all around the pot.
Come.
I think that's enough.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.